move fast if I'm gonna keep up with him.
Sure I will, you mangy freak.
The Spider-Man is coming, and I want him dead, understand? You'll have to deal with me.
Yeah, okay, sure.
Time to crash out.
Spider-Man's just...
We're Vulture's trigger men.
You can run, Vulture, but you'll never escape me.
Hey guys, don't suppose I can get a glass of milk?
Sorry, pal, but I got something here that'll get you good and hammered.
I'm gonna stop you. The bigger they are, the more you know the rest. Nap time!
Get him!
I'll slap you, silly.
Nail him!
Worthless, all of you! How can you protect me if you can't even protect yourselves? Finish the Spider-Man, or I'll finish you!
Wise guy.
I heard he's a figment.
A what?
A figment. No, an imagination.
You dumb twit. Both of you quiet. I'm trying to patrol.
They say he's got spider claws.
I guess that's why they call him a spider.
Vulture seems creepier than usual.
Yeah, and that's saying something.
I didn't think anything could scare him. He's usually the scariest thing around. His breath always stinks, too.
Yeah, what's that guy eat?
Never seen Vulture like that. He was sweating bullets.
Yeah, and anything that scares a guy like that scares me.
The spider wants to muscle in on this action. He's messing with the wrong gang. I'll fill him full of daylight.
It's nighttime.
Same principle.
It doesn't sound as good, though. I'll fill him full of nighttime?
Exactly.
See, this is why we're just goons. Because we have stupid discussions like this.
Reinforcements, huh? I'll take down every thug in this town if I have to. Now this ought to be fun.
Watch out!
That's enough.
Keep an eye on it!
Come on, what do you got? Relax. This won't hurt a bit. Oops, I lied.